Yeah. So this opening at the anterior wall of the trachea is opened so that we can put a tube as a conduit of air.